This is how we get electricity in our RV. We always hook up to the power from the RV park and make sure you always use a surge protector to protect your RV. Make sure the power is off before you plug it in. Turn it on once you're plugged in and you're all set.